Chick-fil-A. It's the worst neighbor. I can't even walk down the street without running into 50 kids screaming and yelling. Black, chubby, Chick-fil-A. Facts. Stink that face. I just want to punch it with my foot.
Go, 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 go. Get it, get it. Fuck Jake Paul. Let me tell y'all about this fuck Jake Paul. Fake wife, fake life, no talent at all. Let me tell y'all about all of his flaws. Don't get me started about his shitty vlogs. Run a team 10 like a fake ass boss. It's every day, bro. Where's the Disney Channel flow? Lost your contract, no more Mickey Mouse, no. Put a shirt on, yeah, dude, you look fat. Act like you buff, but it only a 2-pack. Big on my butt, you should've died with that. It's every day, bro, stop fucking saying that. Cause it's every night, sis, up in this shit. Cause it's every night, sis, yeah, you a bitch. How did God make you? There was probably a glitch. You a fucking liar, you a fucking snitch. All your songs are shit, yo, you need a new niche. Why you tryna rap? You sound like a bitch. Like a kid from the burbs, your parents are rich. Speaking of your parents, did they drop you on your head? Half the world would be happy if they found out you were dead. Tryna distract us with your baby pup. Yeah, Apollo's cute, but you're still a fuck up. Couldn't sign the donors, now you need to re-up. 1 year later, Martina show up. Hold up, yo, let me stop you real quick. It's Jake Paul, why you saying all this shit? Oh, hey, Jake, you're a fucking bitch. Okay, yo, yeah, I understand that shit. And I know everything you can say about my clique. And I'm not saying I don't disagree with it. But let me tell you my point of view of it. Man, I know all of my flaws, man, here it is. I am thirsty for the attention and views. I am a 2-pack looking tubby ass dude. And yeah, that's right, I split from Disney. I'm Jake Paul, and you ain't watching shit being. Yes, I was a dumb 5th grade stupid bully. Still regret that shit, man, it ain't coolie. And yes, I got betrayed, yeah, Maxie screwed me. I cried like a bitch, cause I call him family. His name was under pressure, so he did me dirty. But it's all hearsay, that shit ain't worthy. Don't believe Jake, he's not trustworthy. So fuck Jake Paul and what he says. If it weren't for Team 10, then he'd have no friends. But that's not all. Let me tell you more about Snake fucking Paul. 200,000 people unsubscribed. What happened to Mr. Past PewDiePie? And yes, my brother did kiss my girl. I'm still standing here screaming, fuck the free world. And yes, he passed me in subscribers. But the low gang callers are the riders. Jake Paulers, you can't defy us. Paul family are multipliers. If we're doing math, he's older by 2. He's got more subs, I'd hope so, dude. And my neighbors wanna move shit, I would too. OJ out of jail, put him next to me. That's a punishment worse than the penalty. But I do fuck up, and sometimes I wanna quit it all. Sometimes I wish I wasn't involved. Sometimes I wish I could hate Jake Paul. I really wanna see that motherfucker fall. From the bottom of my heart, man, fuck Jake Paul.